So our problem is 7a, and you have to do x over 5 equals 9 over x because it's short over hypotenuse, and then that equals 45 and x squared.
And then you take the square root of 45 and x, and it breaks down into square root of 9 and square root of 5. Break down, and it breaks down to 3 root 5, so x equals